Topper, can you please tell me what is latent rate of fusion, please?
Yeah, sure, I can tell.
Come with me and I will show you.
Here I have this ice cube. So the minimum heat, I have this matchstick also. See, the minimum heat to make it in liquid, it is known as latent heat of fusion. See, it is melting.
That requires heat, but our subscribe button don't. So subscribe right now.